We want to find an equation of the line that passes through 1.52 and is vertical. So since the line is vertical, that means that its x value never changes. So that'll give us our equation x equals 1.5.